Now we'll see how to find square roots using log table. We'll discuss 1, 2, 3, 4 examples, all possibilities. First, let us see square roots. You can find square roots from 1 to 100. On first page, we see square roots 1 to 10. On next page, we have square root up to 100, that means 99, because obviously square root of 100 is 10. Now we'll see how to see first two digit. We'll see in this column, third digit we'll see in this column, and fourth digit we'll see in mean difference. Our example 1.432. So we'll see first two digit 1.4. This is 1.4. I already did the marking 1.4. Then third digit is 3. Third digit is 3, that is 1.196, 1.196. Fourth digit 2, in mean difference we will see 2, in 2 we have here it is 1. So 1.4, 3 and 2, so 1.196 and 1, so total is 1.197. So answer is 1.197. Next one, we have 32.16. 32.16. So first two digit 32, third digit and fourth digit. Up to 100 you can see directly. So where is 32? On next page, 32. So first two digit in this column, third digit is 1. So in 32, 1, we have 5.666. So 5.666. Fourth digit 6. We'll see in mean difference, that is equals to 5. So total we'll get 6 plus 5, 11, 7, 6. So 5.671. So 5.671. Now third example, root of 528.1. Remember students, we can say square root up to 100 directly, but here number is 528.1. We have to shift the decimal. You can write 52.81 or you can write 5.281. Shift the decimal in such a manner so that it is in terms of 100. Means you can shift two decimal, 1, 2. I can write 5.28 into 100, so that root of 100 is 10 directly. Now we have to see 5.281. First two digit 5.2. Where it is 5.2? In my square root 5.2, I'll get here 5.2. Third digit 8, I'll see here 8. 8. So what is the number? 2298. 2298. My fourth digit 1, that will say mean difference, that is equal to 0. So 2298 plus 0, 2298. So square root of this is 2298, that is 2.298. If I multiply by 10, I can write 22.98. So square root of 528.1 is 22.98. Now suppose number is with decimal. We can see square root from 1 to 100. This is less than 1. Again shift the decimal, but we'll shift the 2 decimal, that is in terms of 100. 1, 2. So that I can write this as 72.93 into 10 raised to minus 2. Is equal to, we'll see now this first two digit 72, then 9, then 3. 72, where it is 72? On next page we'll see 72, then 9, and then 3. 72, 9, we have 8.538, and mean difference 3, we have 2. So 8.538 plus 2, 8.540. So 8.540. Okay. 8.540. Out of these two, you will take one outside the square root bracket. So 10 raised to minus 1, you can write this as a 0.8540. Thank you, students.